a small state like Goa, fight to protect the land rights and the rights of people to their land has been going on for several years now. One such fight has erupted in Vasco, where the Maimole Lake is supposed to be declared as a wetland, which has kind of agitated the farmers who have been growing their crop here for several decades now. There has been a public hearing recently that was held, and several objections were filed. Primary objections were of those people who say that their rights to the land will be infringed because of the declaration of wetland. Also, there are some objections where there is going to be a buffer zone around the wetland, which will prevent several landowners to extend their houses or repairs or there is these are some of the objections that have been filed by the people as far as the declaration of Maimole Lake as a wetland is concerned. In this episode of Ground Zero, we are going to speak to both the sides and listen to both the sides on the issue of declaration of Maimole as a wetland, and see who has the merits and who doesn't have, or whose side is heavier in this entire exercise of declaring this as a eco-sensitive, as a wetland for the catchment area of Vasco. 28 farmers have their land inside Maimole Lake, which is now submerged under water. They are owners of the land according to the 1-in-14 form. They say that after being tirelessly complaining of the sewage water incursion into the fields for several years, they were frustrated as no action was taken. Now, all they want is their right back to their land so that they can cultivate it. We have with us Leo, who is one of the tenants of this land. He's the owner of this land in Maimole, which is right now supposed to be going under wetland area. According to the documents that he has furnished, he has approached up to the Supreme Court and has the ownership of this land. Leo has a lot to tell about the entire case that has happened. We'll talk to him and understand what is the issue from the agriculturist's point of view. Leo, suddenly ek ata wetland jaupache mhanun ye challa tumhi ve maga plans dakhele tun bitar kitleshe jo meri asa jo already shetkarancha navar asa ange te je khub varshan rohit ale pun kai karanak lagun te modi band zale te ase tale so maga tu sangpa shakta प्रॉब्लम खंय झालो वेटलँड करपाक त्यांच्यानी डिसाइड केलं आणि आता शेतकार त्याच्या ऑपोज करपाक लागला.
प्रॉब्लम झाला आता एक वर्ष सुमार एक वर्ष झालं जेव्हा कळले की हे वेटलँड आता आम शेतां जेव्हा म्हणलं आमची शेतां आणि वेटलँड आमकां काय कोडयलं ना आमकां एक बोर्ड मारपाक लागलो जालो वेटलँड आता हे जाता जेव्हा हांव एम एल ए बोले गेलो एम एल ए हांव त्यांना कौन्सिलर पहिले चेअरपर्सन आलेलो मागीर चेअरपर्सन असं म्हणजे सांगलेले मग शेतां हांगा दाजी वेटलँड करून वचना तो आयकुना तेणे मागीर वगैरे आलो हांगा लोक बसती आहात ते सगळे स्वेत शेतां सोडटाले आणि मागीर शेतां सोडटा शेत मागीर ती पेड जावपाक लागली मागीर वयल्यान रेल्वेन मिटर गेज आहा ती ब्रॉड गेज केली आणि रेल्वेने आपलो तो कालवट आहा तो वयर काढलो आणि उदक वचपाचे इन आउट वचपाचे बंद झाले आणि जेव्हा आमचे डॅडी शेतकार डॅडी ते रोयताले तेव्हा शेतकार हे बी रोयताले हांगे मागीर शेत ती मागीर बुडपाक लागली मागीर तांकां रोवपाक त्रास जावपाक लागले मागीर 97 ते बंद झाले आमकडे जायती लॅटरूय केलो आम्ही कलेक्टराक विसरून लॅटर केलो तुम्ही चयला आसतलो कलेक्टराक केले आम्ही कलेक्टरा 89 लॅटर केला त्यांनाय कलेक्टराक कळयला कलेक्टरा कानार काय गेलं ना मागीर आम्ही
1990 कडे वचून आम्ही पहिले
पण अजून
आमचे काय
सॅटिस्फॅक्टरी
ना
सॅटिस्फॅक्टरी जावपाचे असे काय ना एक आणि एक ऐकून येतात की हंगा सिवेज भरपूर आयली आणि त्याका लागून कोण देवना झालो भीतर
ते सगळे रेल्वेनुय काम केले हे केले सगळे झालं उदक भरवून लोकांच्या घरांनी बसून येऊ लागले उदक त्याका लागून ती शेतां मागीर आमची बुडवंक लागली.
ॲडव्होकेट शर्विन कोरिया एक्सप्लेन्ड हाऊ द लँड ओनर्स आर एन्टायटल्ड टू देअर लँड डिस्पाईट द फॅक्ट दॅट द लँड इज स्लेटेड टू बी डिक्लेअर्ड एज अ वेट लँड.
वॉट आय शोड वॉज थ्रू सर्वे प्लॅन्स आम्ही दाखवले की मायमोणे लेक वेटलँड नी, इट इज अ पॅडीफिल्ड. कित्याक सर्वे प्लॅनाचे असा की दे वर ला ते लास द स्ट्रिप्स द पॅडी स्ट्रिप्स वर देर अँड इट इज नॉट अ पार्ट ऑफ द वेटलँड. Now what the committee told me is that this study was conducted recently and in the last 10 years, therefore they could not appreciate this evidence. So I put this before them because if Maimone Lake is determined and is declared as a wetland, it affects my right to use my property, and which is also my human right to use the property the way I want to use my property the way I want to use it.
वास्को MLA कृष्णा दाजी साळकर सेड दॅट दे डोंट वॉन्ट मोर रेक्लेमेशन अँड सिवेज एंटरिंग इन टू द लेक. साळकर सेज दॅट द डिक्लेरेशन ऑफ मायमोळे लेक एज अ वेटलँड इज फॉर ओवरऑल गुड ऑफ द टाउन ड्वेलर्स.
50 वर्सां हे हांगा शेत आशिल्ले, फिल्ड आशिल्ले, किदें आशिल्ले, आनी हे 50 वर्सां हांगा सिवरेज भितर उरताली. कोण उठलो, केन्ना उठले कोण, तुमकां वास्कोकाराची चिंता इतली पळय, आज तुमी फार्मरांची चिंता आसा म्हणटा पळय, तेन्ना तुमी खंय न्हिदिल्ले, तेन्ना तुमकां चिंता नाशिल्ली. 50 वर्सां मायमोळेकारांनी हांगा ही घाण सोंसली, हे सिवरेजीची घाण 50 वर्सां सोंसली. 50 वर्सां आमी कोणेच हांगा, हांव म्हाका जाली 54 वर्सां, हांवें केन्नाच हांगा फार्मींग जाल्लें पळोवना. म्हजे पुर्वज सांगताले, म्हणजे म्हजो वडील सांगतालो की हांगा फार्मींग जातालें, 4 महिने फार्मींग जातालें, आनी मागीर ही कॅचमेंट एरिया आशिल्ली. हें काल आपणें कॅप्टनानूच आपणें सांगलां. सो वेन इट वॉज अ कॅचमेंट एरिया आनी फार्मींग जातालें जाल्यार आज कितें तुमकां प्रॉब्लेम आसा? म्हणजे 50 वर्सां घाण आमी सोंसप वास्कोकारांनी, आनी 50 वर्सान मागीर एक दिसा तुमी येतले आनी व्हडलो बोवाळ करतले, आनी कांयच खबर नासतना बोवाळ करतले. हें म्हाका दिसता वास्कोच्या जनतेचेर अन्याय एक आसा, आनी वास्कोच्या जनतेक हें सगळें करपाक जाय. हें कितें हांचे काँग्रेसीची पॉलिसी आसा ती? लियो उलयतालो, व्हडले व्हडले उलयतालो. लियो एक वर्स चेअरपर्सन आशिल्लो, लियोन एक कितें केलें फार्मरा खातीर म्हाका दाखोवचें?
बरें दिसपाक जाय वास्को जाल्यार आमी सगळे जाण एक आसपाक जाय, आनी हेतून बाबा कोणी पॉलिटिकल करपाक येना, कित्याक लोकांक त्रास करपाक येना. हेतून एक दोन मनशां खातीर अख्खो वास्को पिड्ड्यार जाता, आनी हे पिड्ड्यार जावन आतां 50 वर्सां जालीं. कितलेच MP गेले, कितलेच MLA येवन गेले, कोणी कितें केलां, कोणी काय करूंक ना, ही घाण तुमी अशीच पळयल्या.
RTI एक्टिविस्ट सावियो कोरिया सेड दॅट द डिक्लेरेशन ऑफ मायमोळे एज अ वेटलँड इज एसेन्शियल एज इट इज अ वॉटर कॅचमेंट एरिया and it will save the town from sea level rise. Concerned personalities from Vasco also opined regarding the issue.
I was here today to express my appreciation and support for the draft notification of the Maimone Lake as a wetland under the wetland rules. I put forth my points primarily in the ecological and environmental point of view, that conservation of this lake as a wetland is very important for us to mitigate the threats of climate change and sea level rise and other natural disasters that are on the anvil. I also pointed out several international studies that have been conducted which show that parts of Vasco town, especially in the town area, will be submerged in water by the year 2100, that is another 60-70 years from now. So I pointed out that conservation of this lake is very important mitigate these threats. I also pointed out that this is important for water quality regulation, because there are a lot of drinking water wells along the periphery of the Maimole Lake in town Mangur, which the water quality has been deteriorating over a period of time. And if the lake gets cleaned up and the water gets cleaned up, automatically the quality of drinking water in these natural drinking water wells which are there, they will also improve. Lastly, what I pointed out was that there is a issue of a concern of the property owners along the periphery of the lake, that there will be restriction on the development in their properties. So what I suggested to the grievance committee to communicate or to recommend to the wetlands authority that they should look at classification of wetlands in Goa at least, because just like how we have in CRZ, they should have a classification of wetlands where urban wetlands are looked at differently and rural wetlands in pristine areas are looked at differently.
Basically, wetland असं एक प्रपोजल वेटलँड करचो म्हणून आमच्या बायोडायव्हर्सिटी मॅनेजमेंट कमिटीचं सुद्धा असलेलो इन द इयर 2020 इन द मंथ ऑफ ऑक्टोबर आमची जेव्हा बायोडायव्हर्सिटी कमिटी आली त्यांच्यानी सुद्धा हो प्रपोजल आम्ही त्या टायमाचेर फॉरवर्ड केलो आणि जे मायमळेम लेक ऑन द ODP जी मायमळेम लेक असा ती लेक वेटलँड करची म्हणून आम्ही एक रिक्वेस्ट केली. आता NIOचा रिपोर्ट येल्या उपरांत त्यांच्यानी जे आता प्लेस दोन्ही आहेत जे मायमळेम फील्ड्स एज वेल एज मायमळेम लेक जे आयडेंटिफाय केली असा.
मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल नोबडी इज अगेन्स्ट द वेटलँड, इवन आय एम नॉट अगेन्स्ट द वेटलँड, बट ओनली थिंग इज पीपल शूड नॉट सफर, फार्मर्स शूड नॉट सफर, लँड ओनर शूड नॉट सफर. क्लॅरिटी इज रिक्वायर्ड. आता तुम्ही म्हणलं जे बफर आहात ते 50s on 5 करतले असं म्हणलं, दॅट हॅपन्स, व्हेरी गुड. एज फार एज द फार्मर्स आर कन्सर्न्ड, इफ इट वॉज अ बेसिकली वाय फार्मर्स कॅनॉट, तुम्ही फार्मिंग कित्याक करपा जायना, नेव्ही आसलेले नेव्हीन वाट लायली, मांगरातले फार्माचे नेव्हीन वाट लायली, रेल्वेन वाट लायल्या, दॅट हॅज टू बी रेक्टिफाईड. इफ दॅट इज रेक्टिफाईड, फार्मर जे आहे दे कॅन स्टार्ट फार्मिंग अगेन.
द फार्मर्स हॅव सेड that agriculture and cultivation is also a method of protecting environment.
Tu elio tu ek gazal sangtalo ki government shetkara khatir itle scheme bhi katta pun jagot gelo jala ki ase ekte mention kele
ha samjho ta government shetkara encourage karta ki shet roichu mun ani पीक दिजे आमका सेल्फ सफिशिएंट करता की आमका तू जाना या गवर्नमेंट जॉब मेपा खूप त्रास आहे. आमचे भुरगे आम्ही शिकवलं ऍग्रिकल्चर आम्ही घालपा जाता आणि ते करून आम्ही शेत आमचे सांभाळपाचे, आम्ही शेत आमका रोवपा दिले आम्ही शेत रोयतले, कित्याक गव्हर्मेंट एनकरेज करता शेत रोवचे. ते एक एनवायरमेंट वेटलँड एकूच एनवायरमेंट जाणं हे ते एनवायरमेंट. हा काउन्सिलर म्हणून तो ते सांगू सोदता की हा पॉलिटिकलायज करतो इश्यू तसे ना, ते पेपराचे दाखयता की हा बरोच शेतकार, म्हाका कित्याक पॉलिटिकलायज करपा जाय, आम्ही सगळे मेळून आम्ही सगळे शेतकारांक मेळून आम्ही शेत करपा जाय. आमकां शेतकारांक कोणाक पॉलिटिक्स करपा नाका, आमचे शेत आमकां जाय, आमकां आनी कांय उपाय ना. आमकां आमचे शेत रिस्टोर करून दी, रिस्टोर करून दी, आमी रोयतले, आमकां शेत आमचे जाय, पॉलिटिकल कांय इश्यू ना. दाजी म्हजो बरो फ्रेंड, म्हाका पॉलिटिकल इश्यू करपा नाका. की 2009 हेजे वेटलँड ऑथॉरिटीन एक NIOचो एरियल सर्वे केली, तितून 5 वेटलँड दाखयली. एक हिंगा नॉर्बर्ट जीन आहा थिंगा शिपेरा कडे, एक रॉय पेट्रोल पंपा कडे, एक हे दाखयले, एक मागीर हिंगा थिंगा म्हणटा थिंगा ओडेर, ओडेरूच दाखयली. ते सगळी ड्रॉप केली, हे एकूच दवरला, ती कशी ड्रॉप केल्याची, आमची ड्रॉप करून हे ते पेडी, ती पेडी फिल्ड ती ड्रॉप कर, ते कशी ड्रॉप केले, हे ड्रॉप कर नी, हे थोडे कर नी, हे थोडे हा ते दाखवली, दाखवली नी.
South Goa MP Captain Viriat Fernandez has extended support to the landowners and agriculturists of Maimole.
And the main stakeholder farmer ha tanka khoi saglyang apong na munche atun dubav lagta amka ki there is a bigger conspiracy je shetkamti ha tanka bahar dorpache ani magir ye pai kide lobby asa tanka ghyon ye change karpache. Are draft notification kadle tani without consulting the main stakeholders. The farmers are the main stakeholders, be it that comunidad, be it the tenants, be it private landowners. They pay ghar ha, they are also main stakeholders, tanchi ghar save karpak jay. So we will fight however powerful or big agency it will be.
A single concern that having agriculture fields in a fallow land is also protection of environment, not just declaring a land into wetland is going to be environmental protection of that land. It is also farming activity is also a way of protecting the environment as well as the interests and the daily bread of several people. They just want their land back so that they could cultivate it and be self-reliant and also protect the environment at the same time.
Behind all the clamor over the Maimole wetland issue, the report of the committee that held the hearings and the action that the wetland authority takes after that will decide the course of the issue in the days to come. Pratik Parab and Mohit Kharangate for Herald TV.